Presently in Antigua and Barbuda, there is a serious issue where you have residential area taking over agricultural lands, and farmers are forced to use degrading soil like what we're on here today.
In Antigua, a lot of land degradation are from agricultural practices, and we are working with farmers to mitigate those.
Here we're in the limestone area, which historically been cultivating sugar, cane, and cotton. Due to the continuous monocropping of the cotton crop, the land is not so fertile as it should be. We have an experiment here, on-farm experiment, to look at the benefits of organic manure in the cultivation of onions.
There are two plots with the H9 onions. This organic plot here and the other plot on the other end, that's the control. We'll be incorporating the manure on a bi-weekly basis so that the plant will always have some nutrients to fall back on going forward.
This project basically encompasses various stakeholders, the Ministry of Agriculture, Sea Valley Farm, the analytical service, the input suppliers. What we hope to achieve at the end of this project is to compare both plots, the organic area and the inorganic area, to show the farmers the results from both plots. The whole objective behind of this basically is to show farmers that they can minimize the cost of their production by not supplementing excess amount of fertilizer, but they can use what they have in their surrounding, which are the manures, the grasses for mulching, to minimize their cost.
It gives the plant a little bit more resistance to the atmospheric conditions, excessive heat that we get sometimes. A healthy plant will always be taking up some sort of nutrients.
The countries are seeing that with organic production, they are really improving the soils, but also improving the quality of their produce and making sure that the farmers are very aware of not using a lot of pesticides.
I do hope that we can transfer this technology, these strategies, not only to the other ECS territories, but also to the wider Caribbean countries. And we do hope that for future references, the country of Antigua and Barbuda will be included in other projects, because there is a degrading of soil issue in Antigua and Barbuda, and we can look at it from different facets of agriculture.